Click on the link and open with Chrome. Now follow what I do. Click on YouTube link and sub, then just go back on the tab. Do same with Instagram link. Remember, if you have already subscribed and follow my IG, then click on each link and go back to the tab. There you go.